Now once they're all off, you should be able to just stick a bar in here and make it loose.